As I was thinking and praying for inspiration for my gift for them, and of course I'm gonna buy you a gift. And I did buy you a small one. It just comes in phases. But this is the one that I was laboring about, and until 3 days ago, I was like, God, where is that inspiration? I had music, I didn't have the words to say. And I opened up scripture to Song of Songs, chapter 4. And when I was reading my sister's blog this morning, that was the message that she had received from the Lord this morning, that you're beautiful, my beloved, my dove, my lover. I love you. And it's a beautiful allegory of the love of God. And 2 nights ago, a song happened, and I asked Nica to sing it, the Maid of Honor. And so this is just what I would like to say. I hope it speaks volumes for what we would like to say to them, not just our wishes, but that God's blessing would be upon this union, because we all know and love them to be awesome individuals. And so this song is for you, Ate, and Ton, you better take care of her. I always knew he wasn't coming around our house for me.
So here's his song. I'm gonna sing it for you.
Thank you.
Cause in this moment we are one and you are all there is to me. Come walk with me. Come walk with me. Come and walk with me. Let your fingers tangle me. Come and ride with me. The story of our life.
Thank you very much, everyone. Enjoy the rest of the evening. God bless you all. Thank you so much for coming.